A little bit warmer out there this afternoon, along with it, partial sunshine and just a touch of humidity into the afternoon, but probably not enough humidity to create widespread showers and storms with the front moving through later on this afternoon. That front may just have a quick passing shower or thunder shower with it. Chances in any one given area, probably under 20%. High temperatures this afternoon in the upper 70s to mid 80s. This is with a westerly breeze and a sea breeze eventually at the coastline this afternoon. After that chance and that front go by, we are looking for temperatures to drop back into the 50s later tonight, some 40s up north with mostly clear skies. A lot of sunshine for both days over the weekend. Similar readings in the mid to upper 70s to near 80 degrees. Each afternoon, the lake breezes and that sea breeze go, but low humidity levels, even lower than what we had over the course of the holiday weekend. Winds will turn to the southwest on Monday, and that will present a warming trend. With humidity in place, a better chance of a few showers or storms Tuesday and Wednesday.